Hey, this is Casey.
Nick.
This is Chris.
James.
Bo from Harm's Way.
This is Hales from the crew.
John the Butcher on location here. St. Vitus, Brooklyn, New York. I'm hanging out with the guys in Harm's Way. I got Bo, Chris, James, Nick, Casey. We are hanging out the brand new album. Posthuman is out now. It is on Metal Blade Records. It is one of my favorite albums of the year. It's the only thing I've been listening to for like the last 2 months. I gotta tell you how hard you guys have made my job. I'm supposed to find albums and find the best song on the album, and I listen to this album front to back, and I was like, every song is perfect. The dynamics of the album, you guys go into this like ambient, kind of like Nine Inch Nails, but not really, because it's way heavier than that kind of feel. And then just these crushing Will Putney like production, like face smashing songs. And I mean, if you don't have Posthuman now, the album came out a couple of weeks ago. Pick that shit up, guys. It is a pleasure to be here with you. I'm stoked to finally see you guys live. I've been waiting for this. Oh my God, the Ice Machine is talking to us again. I've been waiting for this show for a long time. I want to know trials and tribulations of the road. I know my man Casey over here was having some difficulties. There's a lot of crap that comes with being on the road. I mean, I just got done with having the flu for like the last 2 weeks. I was here when I got the goddamn flu. Hopefully I'm not spreading it to anybody. But but I'm okay now. I stopped spitting up the phlegm. Everything's cool. The fever went down. The asshole stopped bleeding. Everything's cool. But Casey, what are some of like the trials and tribulations of being out on the road for? I mean, a full headlining tour like you guys are on. What's some of the shit that goes down? That, I mean, everybody here is cracking up, so there's got to be some crazy stuff.
Well, I'm kind of the new guy, so yes. I'm kind of trying to get my bearings here, and sometimes things don't work out as well. I'm like kind of the rookie, so I kind of get, you know, teased a little bit. Okay. And I bought a new hoodie, and it was $90.
Okay.
And in like the first 8 hours, I spilled like a whole cup of coffee on it, and they thought it was the funniest thing, and I don't think they'll ever let it down.
And then I heard the hotel room shower soap incident.
Yeah, there's like some soap dispensers in the shower. It's like 3 a.m, I'm the last one to shower, and I tried getting some soap, obviously, and the whole thing just crashed down. So they're all like in bed, you know, just hearing this crazy noise from the bathroom and wondering what the hell I'm doing in there, I'm sure, but
consider this like the hazing process. I mean, if that's the worst thing, is that it's not actually stuff they're doing to you, it's just kind of stuff that you're doing to yourself that it can't be done.
There's not a lot of pranks. I'm kind of pranking myself spilling my own coffee. Yeah,
yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Providing the humor. Thank you, Casey. Yeah. Providing the humor for Harm's Way, because it's not just all destruction and mass absolute insanity. I cannot wait to see you guys live. It's going to be insane. How do you keep up like your strict regimen? I mean, my man James, like you, I thought like Greg from Dillinger's Escape Plan was a scary motherfucker. You are a scary looking dude. Nicest guy on the planet, don't get me wrong, but how do you keep up this regimen? I know being on the road, fucking McDonald's, Burger King, there's all these terrible places to eat. Like, do you have a strict like rules that you abide to when you're on the road?
Pretty much, like Chris and I, we have YMCA memberships. We basically try to train on the road 3-4 days a week, usually after load in and sound check. We'll kind of just go to the gym for an hour, hour and a half. And as far as food goes, it's pretty rough sometimes, especially when it's busy. Sometimes there's not even time to eat. So just getting calories and eating something throughout the day is important. You know, a lot of us bring like protein shakes, eat a lot of like beef jerky. But sometimes you got to go to McDonald's or Wendy's or whatever, because that's all that's available. But yeah, you know, we just try. We try to do as much as we can. We know it's obviously, you know, our main focus is the music and, you know, and the tour. So we try to concentrate on that as much as possible. But we also try to, you know, do some of our own shit whenever we can. So
that's badass. Yeah, my man Pac Sun from Knock Loose, he just tweeted that he went to the gym once and he already feels like you. So that's awesome. I was laughing my ass off at that tweet. I want to know what else you guys got coming up. After this tour, the brand new album is out. The ladies are clawing at your pants. I'm practically sitting here fangirling out right now with Harm's Way. What do we got going on after this tour? What can you tell me?
Dude, unfortunately, we have stuff coming up, but it's not a lot that we can talk about just yet.
Okay.
But we definitely have plans for the summer. We have plans for when we get home. We're going to Mexico. We can talk about that. So we're doing, like, I think 5 shows
okay.
in Mexico. So that'll be cool. It's, like, our first time really touring there and doing that. So that's going to be really fun. We got some good news today that we can, like, talk about soon and all that good stuff. So people should definitely pay attention to, you know, the social medias and Metal Blade and our website and stuff like that, and it'll all be posted on there.
Cool. You want to plug all the socials and all the where they can pick up the merch, pick up the album, everything? I'm sure MetalBladeRecords.com, but you guys got another spot to all the socials, Twitter, Instagram, and all that?
Yeah, we have a centralized hub now at harmsway13.com. Thanks to our friend John for putting that together for us. Our Twitter is HarmsXway. Instagram, HarmsWay13, and Facebook is Facebook.com/HarmsXway.
And if you're listening and you don't know how to use the internet, you're a goddamn idiot. Just look up HarmsWay. It's the easiest thing on the planet. What song off the brand new album, Posthuman, out now on Metal Blade Records, do you guys want to close out with? Putting them on the spot now. Now everybody's freaking out, sweating. Casey, you got a favorite? Come on, Casey. Go ahead.
I got to say, the song that I produced, The Gift, that's the ninth song on the record, made it in the green room on a past tour and made it to the record, so,
nice.
All right.
Cool. Thank you, Casey. Thank you, Harmsway. Pick up the brand new album, Posthuman. It is out now on Metal Blade Records. I'm saying one of the top albums of the year. I could give a shit less what anybody else thinks. This is one of my favorites. So we're going to go out with The Gift. I'm here with Harmsway.